Right, guys, we are live again with a bit more Dishonored tonight. There we go. Sorry, bear me. Right, let's turn over to the Xbox screen. It's currently loading itself up. So let's continue. So, where we last left off was, I think we just fell asleep. We fell asleep and we just woke up from escaping a prison mission. That's where I remember we last left off. Press A to continue. I'm pressing A. Come on, game. Why would this not load? Come on, Xbox. Quickly reload then, shall we? For some reason that is not opening. Not sure what's going on there. Oh god. But guys, sorry I've not been on for the last few days. Been away. But we are back now. Let's do some more Dishonored. If it loads this time. Not sure really what happened there. Start. We'll go with the autosave. See if that helps this time, shall we? And also, let's refresh this page. There we go. Yep, says we're on, so there we go. There we go. That's better. See, that wall shouldn't be bricked up. That already does not make me feel comfortable about this level. Where the hell are we? Let's find out what's going on. Hello? Okay, yeah, what's going on?
Hello, Corvo.
Hello?
Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city. And you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void.
The void.
I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that men call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me.
Oh. blink. So we have attained the power called blink. Right, I'm just going to see what it's all about, shall we? Oh! You can't save her, you can't save her, you can't save her. Corville, I am very sad. They say that you're dead like mother, but I'm going to put this note in a bottle and throw it into the river because I don't believe them. Living here is strange. I don't know. I do not like it, so please come find me. Where are you guys? She's living somewhere with lots of flowers. Okay. Don't worry, Emily, I'll come and find you. Anything else? A picture of a woman on a wall. Right. Take another one of those. Ah, the spy master. He doesn't look very happy. Missing. So they're obviously looking around the city for Emily, I'm guessing. I can't see anything else. And robots are hunting people down. Okay. Note to self, the city isn't safe. Everyone's being hunted down, they could be killed. Plague must be like rapidly flying around. Whoa, my phone's going nuts. Thank you very much, guys, for the retweets. Really appreciate it. Let's keep on going down. I'm going down. I'm yelling timber. Oh, yeah. This place is weird. Gravity has no meaning in the void then.
In the days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this. The heart of a living thing, molded by my hands.
Okay.
With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now. and find another room.
This place is the end of all things, and the beginning. All of time's meaning is here, neither seconds nor centuries.
Is there anything up here? Oh, some more potions. Well, I'll take it. Climb up to the very top second. It's telling me the room's down there, okay. There's nothing at the very top, right. Ooh. That's gonna be the way down. Around here. That's a fall to my death. So I'll be taking that. Oh, this is interesting, this place. It's weird and interesting. Cool at the same time. Okay, can't go that way. Whoa. Okay. You can die. You don't pay attention to where you're teleporting, you will die. There we go. There's runes there, just keep on going. Dark vision seems like a good one. I'm gonna go with this one. This seems a more effective one. Being able to see through walls and where to look in.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world. But know that I will be watching with great interest.
Okay. So now we got some funky powers. Sorry, bear with me, guys. I'm trying to open up my Kinder Bueno. Because I am hungry. There we go, that'll do. Right. Well, wasn't a dream, at least. What's all this stuff I'm picking up? I don't have a clue what happened to stuff. What is all this stuff? Achievement for what? Collecting 10 runes. I can't really miss them, they're right in front of me. Okay. There's so many. Alright, I guess we gotta read through them all. Activated. Bone charm, so I can activate 7 at a time. Okay, I'll take it. Bear me 2 seconds, guys. Nom. Probably eating chocolate. Do apologize. Right. Right, there we go. Alright. Time to focus. White rats won't attack you. Oh, God. Power effects slightly improved. Damage from explosives, we'll take that. Breathing underwater. Keyhole. Breaking glass. Okay, we'll go with those. That's all the ones we've activated, that's fine. So what about all these little things we found? Got money. Now right. The only way to help is to bring them to the city wall. There is a ruin around, so we're gonna find that, shall we?
Below, Hound kills Hound, and money changes hands.
Okay.
Such laughter, and then they're singing the old songs, linking arms. But that's from a happier time.
Okay. Is there anything up here? Ooh, wire. We'll take the wire. According to this, there is a rune.
Deals are made here. Sometimes under the influence of wine. And sometimes the influence is the point of another.
Okay, well, fast travel there. Fast travel here. I feel like okay, nothing attacks me, that's fine. 20% is like suddenly come and kill me. There we go. Firepower. So we can upgrade this stuff. Oh, cost 3 runes, cost 2 runes. We'll increase our health. Yeah, that's always a good start.
Before the sun rises, they toss any casualties into the river. Men or hound, they all go in.
There's nothing out there. But looking at it. Alright, which way are we going? Okay, we're up here. Ooh. Can I climb up another floor? Ooh, this looks like it's gonna be a bit difficult. Nah, I can't do that yet, that's fine. Okay, I'm out of mana for a second.
They top off the line with river water, but eventually someone swoons. Then fresh bottles are fetched from the cellars.
What's this? Ooh, ore. We'll take the ore, it's worth money. Is this guy around? Goo-hoo! Where's he at? Is he upstairs? Ah, there you are.
Havelock stuff. What can I do for you?
Let's have a look. So we got sleeping bolts. I could buy runes from you, but it costs 500 coins. How many we got? 3,000. Okay. Increase the amount of bolts I can carry. Maybe carry a few more bolts, that'd be good. Oh, sleeping darts are immediately effective. That's gonna be a good one. Let's increase the accuracy. How much have we got left? 's gonna do for a minute. sleeping darts. There we go. Alright, let's go.
Their fate rests on your effort, on the strength of your hands and of your heart. They stood in a circle around the candles and cut their hands to form their lines. The blood hissed as it touched the flames. The conspirators have found a safe home here. They take great care that they are not followed.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall.
All right.
Well, let's get down to it.
Okay.
First off, I know that assassination is dark business. But sometimes, good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide. Act in shadow. Take them apart. Piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Camel dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us, and if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Hound Pits. Glad to see you got your rest, Corvo. You'll need it.
So you're going to free the prisoner as well. Okay.
I had a sailor for a boyfriend once. He thought he'd strike gold digging in the Pandusian cliffs. They found his ship drifting empty.
Cool story, bruh. Red missed this.
River traffic is forbidden from landing in the distillery district due to risk of infectious contact. Violators will be taken to the flooded district for treatment and rehabilitation.
They love their rehabilitation here, don't they?
Oh, Corvo.
Hello?
Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista.
Hello.
I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer, that wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me, but my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison, and I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
Okay, so you want me to save your family? It's gonna cost, though. Oh, it's gonna cost you. Where's Samuel?
The ale here is sweet with honey to hide the taste of the river brine.
All right, Samuel.
Ready to go? Just give the signal.
Let's go. We start our first mission, I guess. Alright, so, yeah, we don't know what's going to happen, really. I guess, I'm hoping Samuel tells me a little bit about what's about to happen, because I don't have a clue, if I'm honest. Oh, press A. There we go.
be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left.
Okay.
City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
There's gangs, and there's Granny Rags. Bone, War of Light, Rune, Bone. All right, let's get busy.
Let's go. It's nearly midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep them
all
in the boat.
Rats crawling
out. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Nasty furry filth.
Good. Keep them coming.
Give it a sleep.
Hey, what is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
Yeah, because you just threw him in here, you idiots.
One, two,
well, you're asleep now.
Heave!
Who are you?
Sorry, I can't help you. I don't know this area well.
Okay.
One, two,
oh, nasty.
Three,
oh, very nice.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent. This is the Lord Regent speaking.
Right, let's have that right.
Regret that I announced that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis,
granny,
the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order
granny Rags.
Whenever
it's not granny Rags, it's
wherever
the window.
Necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
Here, he's finally got a bloody speaker. Dude. Sleeping darts can't carry anymore, that's fine.
That's not what we heard.
It was just a cold.
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and just avoid you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that. Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done. Yeah, and the... Get back now. You're losing ear. Get back.
Hey!
Hit them. Not a welcoming bunch, are you?
Let me out!
Let's put you asleep. I care who you are.
Hey!
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Anyone there?
Oh. I'll let you out in a second. I'm just looking around first. There's lots of...
Let me out.
Okay, I'm coming, man.
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money.
Okay.
Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
I'll come and talk to you in a minute then. Do we have any form of map? No, we don't really have a map looking at it. That's a shame.
Huh?
Alright, money. Anything we can get from here, guys, we're gonna take. There's a ring nearby. Yeah, let's climb up there.
I can feel a great age ending.
Oh. Oh, rain card. A lot of bodies. Yeah, again, not gonna ask. Can't go that way. Fine by me, we got a bone shard from here. Move on. Let's not worry about it. Yeah, I want to look up here actually. All right. What is in here? Money.
Money.
Take that. Potions, more money. Scripts, dead people. More dead people. If we had some form of map, that would be so helpful right now. Okay, we can't carry any more elixirs. These are the blue ones though. So what's this? Rewire. Disables and use it to our advantage. Okay. Three box. Can't carry more Stephen darts for now. Nate, drop point was changed. Leave it in the shitter under the bridge. Okay, shitter under the bridge is where we gotta go. At least that's where the game's telling us to go. We're gonna check out in a second then. Oh, can we climb over here? Oh, we can. Do we seriously not have a map or anything? Thank you. I'm trying to talk to you, man. There we go.
Want to look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Yes, have a look. Should we? For 200 though, I can't complain. Can't open at this current time. Okay. Oh, we'll take the bolts. I'm annoyed though, there's no map. The map would be so helpful right now. Okay, so that's... what did I say? Damn well. Okay. That, I'm guessing that's gonna be the gang.
Granny, come out with me instead. Granny, you can't because you're dead.
Why, she stood right there. We're gonna visit her in a second. Can't pick up any sleeping darts. Earn. It's worth money, we'll take it. Right, let's go see Granny.
Yes, I would indeed.
Hey, dear. Granny Rags. Oh, God.
Is that you, my dear husband? Oh, my eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them, but what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
Right, we're not gonna open the front door though.
Oh no, that's not a nice thing. Just garbage. Garbage.
There's probably another way to deal with them.
Heard some. Oops.
Come on! Let's get this guy!
Whoa!
Knock this guy out!
May I help you?
Go down, you pig!
Fucking idiots. Come at me like that.
Granny,
dealt with them.
Because you're dead. Oh, my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you.
A birthday present, have you?
I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you.
The outsider?
Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
How does she know about the Outsider?
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family, but an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
See, with this here, it makes me think Granny Rags is not a normal woman. There's a rune upstairs too. Okay.
I think the little birdies are sad today. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slackjaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
Okay. Oh, we got power upgrades. So we've got two runes. We'll upgrade that as well. Oh, blah blah blah. There we go. So there we'll sleep.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area.
In the shit under the bridge. He might not be on about this bridge. I'm taking your coin, darling. Okay. Have a quick save. Right. We definitely got no map. No. What's the new bone shard we got? That doesn't really say. Oh, your max health slightly increased. Okay, we'll take that. There we go.
Half the block dead from the plague. Better them than us. At least some of them had money.
Hey, oh.
What's going on?
Keep them coming.
Someone help me out! Get him! Help me out!
Where are you off to? Oh. That didn't really go to where I thought it was gonna go. I got a feeling I gotta fire through these sleeping arrows. Okay, let's climb down the chain. There we go. Still trying to get used to all this. Alright, it's beeping the same castle around here as well. We'll find out what it is. Loot these guys actually.
I'll find you.
There we go. Go to sleep. Lovely. Nope, I want to go take a health potion. And we'll take that. So pretty much there's many ways over. We'll go. This way over. I don't want to attract anyone's attention. Okay, that's the start. Okay, that's cool. Oh. still feel like a map would be so useful right now. Definitely something they should have added. Oh, we ain't got many darts left, have we? Let's go to the doc's office. Alright. Uh-oh. Okay. We have a safe.
Did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so. So you
have to dies. Scrubs.
You're unclean.
Unclean? That's nonsense. We just...
No, I told you. With rubbing alcohol and white vinegar.
All right, all right.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What are you doing?
I don't understand how Galvani can admire so much. Royal physician or not.
Hound dies.
Superstitious philanderer who spends more time with prostitutes than he does in the laboratory.
This one's going to be like a barrier. It is, isn't it?
I hope not. I'm telling you now, I don't have the endurance for it.
Get rid of her.
Yeah, dies.
I told her to keep the children inside. What?
Oh, she's asleep. There we go. Didn't kill her, so that's what matters. Sleeping darts is what we need as well. Nice. Cracked it. Yeah, baby. Right, just keep on plodding along. Plodding along. So 28.
Nice.
It's just him up here. Ah, no. Use the wrong button. Yeah, it's nice. Too far away to hear me, that's cool. And we like the darkness on this game. Bookshelf in the library. So I'm guessing we're gonna play the bookshelf. When someone tells you to watch the bookshelf, you go and play the bookshelf. Alright, we're in his lab. Let's have a look around, shall we? Pardon me. The fish. So that also tells me. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. Thank you very much, Average Gamer, for the host. Really appreciate it, my friend. There we go. Sussed it. Secrets. Coins. We like gold. Right. Contaminating the Bottle Street gang's elixir still will, with plague, will affect anyone. Now, do I want to do that or not? Because I'm trying not to kill anyone. Haha, no worries. Yeah, cheers, Luki. Really appreciate it, my friend. Do I want to do that? Because I did say I'm not going to kill anyone, but if I do that, it's going to infect everyone with the plague. Decisions. What the hell? Lovely. Give me gold. anything else in here? Another book. Nope. Just a toilet, right. Forgot what we needed. There's more of the fats in. Contaminating the bottom street. Paul Street gang's delicious still with plague rat will infect anyone who drinks the elixir of the plague. That includes the bottom street gang and the people who buy it.
They are burning whales.
Right.
Dies.
Then there's more guys around here somewhere. Rats. Sausage. Shit ton of rats. Right. Rats are bad. They eat me. Actually worth money around here. books. There's nothing really worth money around here. Appreciate it. Do we need any bullets? Read that. Nope, nothing in the toilet. Kill the rats. Just slowly kill a rat, shall we? Very slowly. As long as he can't kill me, that's all matters. Was it worth it? 20 coins. Blue serum. Oh, there's a hand there. No, it wasn't really worth it. Right then. Is this done?
The doom of Pandisia has come to the city.
Necessary then, really? Yeah. Let's go. That's the best we can do for the area. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh, God. Oh, man, let's drink some drink. It's getting me awake. Oh, come on, game, let's load. There we go. So where the fuck have I spawned?
Someone help me out! Take that! Take!
What? I'm trying to find out where you were. Okay then. There's more Bottom Street Gang people around here. Does that mean you guys are dead? There's someone up here.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local dead counter. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.
Very nice.
Well, is it on?
What's it look like?
Blow off, Hayburn.
Who is he talking to? It's you crazy. Right, it's not on anymore. See, so we got that way clear. We're gonna go down here in a minute. So I see I saw bad guys. I see rats as well. Right. I feel like there's something down there. Ah, no. Wasting shit again. Myself. Nope. There we go. Come back this way, you little shits. Go some. Alright, that's one group of rats done. It's worth nothing, wasn't it? Oh, god damn it. I think it was generally worth nothing. Alright, there must be another way back soon through there. Hi, Mum. Help me up here. Okay. Can't open whatever that is anyway. Trying to blueprint, man. Yes, it does.
Here to shop.
See what you got. I need sleeping darts. 100 coins per sleeping dart. Well, I need them. There we go. All right.
Possible.
Oh, those rats have respawned. Interesting.
Get lost.
There we go. You're fucked, I don't trust you.
Somebody.
There we go. Just in case they thought of anything smart, best just put them to sleep. Nothing really around here, is there? A head. Severed body part. Casually find severed body parts, right? Room nearby.
Bug someone else. What in the void was that?
I didn't know I'm here, I'm not even doing anything.
What was that?
You'll keep running if you know what's good for you.
Or I'll just put you asleep. Oh, that's a better idea. Right. Install. Every 2 seconds, guys. Sorry. What the hell is my Xbox installing? WW16. Ah, Matt's obviously. I get a game share of a friend. Obviously, he's downloading stuff. You know what, guys, actually, I've come to a conclusion. We're going to change the way we play. I think maybe we should just start murdering everyone. Maybe it's time to have some fun, just murder anyone who comes near us. Yeah, do you know what? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do now. We're gonna do every mission we can, murdering anyone who gets in our way. Oh, that was close. Let's have some fun with this paper, yeah? Murder everyone. I felt like getting up here was important for some reason. I was surely mistaken. Yeah, there's nothing really up here. Right. Golden cat. He's gonna pay this distillery a visit, then, shall we? Oh, we can't go that way. if you didn't remove the well fat. Right. In we go then. Oh. Ow. That's my kneecaps. Right. So we're gonna poison everyone, that's the plan. Take all this.
Word is, it's like a phantom. An army of shadows in front of him.
That guy Dowd? Ain't he just a boss? Like Slackjaw?
No. This is one odd bird. Consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like. Bone charts.
You sound great.
Okay, we can't take any of this. Ooh, what's that? Give you dark powers. Grenade.
Well, that hit one leg up.
No coincidence that most men won't even whisper his name.
Is it true that he lives in the flooding district with them weepers and wild hounds?
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide.
It's nice.
There's quite a few of these guys.
Got anything to smoke or anything to blow? Someone's about to get shanked.
Alright, let's just keep on hiding up here. Uh oh. Shit, I've only got one dart left.
Any fools settled in over here?
Oh.
Are you asleep? Get up. It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Nice.
So, what we're gonna do? Let him get up. Vault. Oh yeah. Worked. Alright, I'm gonna go a few more sneak right now. Have a look here, shall we? Book or master key. Some food. Two sleeping darts. More ore. Some more food. Okay, we'll take all of it.
It's nice.
Take your money. One guy there.
Ugh.
we go. Lovely. Wasn't too bad, actually. Wasn't the stealthiest, but... fuck it, they're all dead. Or they're all asleep, should I say. Keys. There is a bone shard here. Take all this. Oh no, we won't. We ain't got room for it all. Right, let's go. There's nothing in here. We didn't really have to go through that way, that's fine. Grenades. Nope, we're gonna open that back up. Bullets, can't take any. Grenade. What else we got in here? Some fruit. Some money. Take the elixirs. These, take that. Right, that's everything in that room done.
What?
That's a new slender, Rodney. Okay.
Right.
Give it. Okay. The nobleman laid the scullery, so loudly they made it come from.
Take that.
The nobleman's wife took the butcher knife and carved herself some piece of butter.
Oh, I get it. The wife done cut them both, right?
Yeah, yeah, that's the gist.
Right, climb up quick.
Let me think. Okay.
Listening.
The once was a sailor from Morley.
There we go.
Fancied a woman most sorely. He gave her his cash, she gave him a rash, and that's all. There isn't no Morley.
Alright, you win. You win.
Well, I know 100 of these old rhymes. My mummy used to tell me.
Your mum used to tell you those rhymes. Fair play to your mum. There's a bone charm nearby. Kill this guy. There we go. Yeah. good Lorang now, shall we? We'll take one of those just to pick that up. Coins, yeah, we'll take all. Nothing there. Could stink through there, we didn't really need a key. Pointless. Need that. Fuck it, let's do it. Just infect everyone. God, there's a lot of people getting infected. Oh well. That's what happens when you take bad substances. Second. After obviously we check everywhere. Rat plague, blah blah blah. Elixir. Burnshard collected. How do I get out? There we go. That'll do, actually.
It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Oh shit. Where'd you run off? Spread out.
Someone's about to get shanked. Where are you?
Seems like quite a few of us woke up. Oops.
I know you're here.
Get away on a bike. I'm not here.
Where are you?
Oh shit, there's more of them. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Come on! Let's get this guy!
Knock this guy out!
Oh, that was close. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, that'll do. Let's get the fuck out of here. WWE installed. Cheers, Matt. Oh. Pardon me. Wait, I'm just going to speak to the old woman and hand this mission in. God, these loading screens, man, they take ages. There we go. Granny.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Mm-hmm. What if you left me?
You wouldn't put the trackers on the right side.
Another ring. I guess I can't complain.
That will never wash. Never, never, never.
She's gonna give me rings for things like that. I guess I can murder those people. You are here. I wish I found this map earlier. Okay. Ooh. Putting my mic out of place.
Dunwall citizens, report all deceased family members to the local dead counter. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.
Okay then. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I didn't see this area. So you guys should still all be asleep, if I'm correct. This actually isn't bad. It's helping me find everything. Through. God, it feels like it takes ages to get this far. Absolute ages. Oh, press A. Alright, you stop. That's not right. Okay. More clues? Nope. Okay. What have we got here? How many runes do I have? You have 2 runes. So I've already got out to level 2 and it can't go any higher. Ooh, slows down time. More the stop time I'm interested in. Let's go hopefully save it here.
Hello, Martin. I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Ooh.
Psst, Corvo.
It's me, Overseer Martin.
Stupid idiot. Shouldn't brag.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help.
Kill you?
Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if...
There you go, then.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
My pleasure.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kerr now, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer.
Okay.
May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Me too, I hope the same. Do some running, la 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 la. So we got the backyard. Okay. As soon as I go through here, I'm pretty much in the watch for everyone. As well.
Hi-ya. I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's Brand. It sounds big. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's Brand used.
No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Shit, I don't know these either. Do you know what, guys, actually? It's late. I think it's a good time to stop here. We know where we're at. We know we're gonna try not to kill the High Overseer, but you know, we'll see how it goes. Guys, I'm gonna shoot off now. Gonna get some sleep. I am tired. But guys, thank you very much for joining the stream. I really appreciate it. If you've enjoyed that stream, please hit the follow button. I appreciate all the support, guys. I will be back tomorrow with more Dishonored. Hope you guys are here to join me. But guys, thank you very much, and I'll see you later. Have a good evening.